reason why you painted the green ground?
Yeah, I got tired of putting brown. but I like to have something wet to paint into, something oily.
Mm-hmm.
And I used to tone my canvas before class, like gray and brown. And then one day I forgot that I had to do it right before class, and I kind of liked being wet and wet. So,
yeah.
I try to do something that's not too distracting.
And a reason for the color?
It could be like picking up half tones.
Okay.
Green in the half tones, you know, like a reminder to paint whole colors instead of just one colors. Really, but yeah. It tastes good. It tastes good. Sweet.